up late into the mountains and set the nets to catch the birds for ringing. Hate isn't the answer to love. Death is its answer. We are a nation of maggots. I can only conclude that the moment is untethered, that time is unmoored, that you would not know where you are nor when. If I can steady my breath, we shall proceed. Matinee strings, swoons of romance. Citizens are stripped of their natural and inherent dignity when they travel that melodious little road. Rattled. Shook. Discombobulated. We are not ready for the sea. When you reach to me here from the bedside and hold my hand, I know again who and where I am. The scrape of a violin in the wrong hands can make a very lustful note. This is a place liable to the most extreme subsidence. That the engineers of this island went through endless psychic ordeals as they sought to bridge our boggy rivers, our sibilant streams. Into the sump and suck of the boggy ditches and drown in the cold, wet, clutching earth, their terrible last calls heard across the night and the Midland Plain. Island of wet stone, the silvers of starlight, the ink-black moving sea. I laid my hand on the seat where she'd sat to get the last fading heat of her. But clearly there are events here for which we have no terminology, for which even our spirits have no words. Anytime I was in North Mayo and encountered, even at a quick peripheral glance, the stags of Broadhaven, I turned from the sight at once, appalled. Not ready for the sea. I can only conclude that the moment is untethered, that time is unmoored, that you would not know where you are nor when.